Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Tereza, and today I'm making chocolate nougat and caramel bars. As usual, the recipe is on my site, and the link is down below. To make chocolate nougat and caramel bars, first I line my 30 by 10 centimeters, which is 12 by 4 inches loaf pan with parchment paper. Next, I'll make the caramel layer. To make soft caramel layer, I'll put sugar and enough water to cover the sugar into a saucepan. I'll mix to combine and put the lid on. When the mixture boils, the steam will wash down the sugar crystals from the sides of the pan. I'll remove the lid. Add glucose syrup and continue cooking until the syrup caramelizes. My sugar syrup has nice amber color, and now I will remove the pan from the stove. I'll carefully add cream that I've previously heated in the microwave into the caramel. I'm gonna add butter and stir until incorporated. I will put the pan back on the stove. Insert the probe of my digital candy thermometer into the mixture and continue cooking. The temperature has reached 121 degrees centigrade, which is 250 degrees Fahrenheit. I will pour my caramel into the prepared mold. I'll shake the mold to distribute the caramel evenly and leave it at room temperature to cool down completely. To make nougat layer, I will put sugar and water into a saucepan, put the lid on, and set it aside until needed. I'll put egg whites into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with whisk attachment. I've put honey into a saucepan, and I'll insert the probe of my digital candy thermometer into the honey. I'm gonna cook honey until it reaches 110 degrees centigrade, which is 230 degrees Fahrenheit. At that point, I'll start whisking the egg whites on high speed. My honey has reached 120 degrees centigrade, which is 250 degrees Fahrenheit. The egg whites are whipped to soft peaks, and I will pour the honey into the egg whites without turning off the mixer. Now I'll start cooking sugar syrup that I've prepared earlier. I'm gonna continue whisking the egg whites as I cook the syrup. When my syrup starts boiling, I'm gonna remove the lid, add the glucose, and insert the probe of my digital candy thermometer into the syrup. When my syrup reaches 155 degrees centigrade, which is 310 degrees Fahrenheit, I'll pour it into the mixture of egg whites and honey without turning off the mixer. Be very careful, the syrup is very hot and pretty dense at this point, so make sure you don't pour it on the whisk while it's working. I will continue mixing egg whites for another couple of minutes. I swapped the whisk attachment with the pedal attachment, and now I will add milk chocolate into the hot nougat. I will mix on low speed until the chocolate is melted and incorporated. I will transfer my chocolate nougat onto the set caramel layer. I'll cover it with a piece of parchment paper and smooth it first using my fingers, and finish off using my small spatula. I will leave it at room temperature to cool down completely. The nougat is set, and now I will trim the edges using a sharp oiled knife. Then, using my ruler, I will make 2.5 centimeters, which is 1 inch wide markings. Now I will cut nougat into bars. I've tempered the milk chocolate, and now I will pipe some onto a silicone mat. I'll spread it using my offset spatula. Then I will place the bars on the chocolate and leave them for a couple of minutes until the chocolate becomes partially set. At that point, I will carefully make incisions around each bar using a small knife and leave the chocolate to set completely. The bottom chocolate layer is set, and I've put the bar onto a rack. I will glaze it with remaining tempered milk chocolate. I'll tap the rack against the counter to distribute the chocolate evenly. Finally, I will decorate my bar with some cocoa nibs. There, my delicious chocolate nougat and caramel bars are done. Enjoy!
Oh baby, you are so sweet. So delicious and yummy. So good to eat. I wanna lick you. Feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And of course, visit my site, where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information, and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!